What is up, guys? Today we are playing SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, hey, no. SpongeBob! I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand!
Bubble buddy!
Alright.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
But, all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
Alright, cool.
Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Oh, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection.
Oh, that's bad.
I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing.
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
You! Patrick needs to do laundry.
I just said, oh?
Cha-ching!
What's up? Hey, I'm on.
Now I can wear 4 pairs of underwear. This is great. Fresh like a spring breeze. Love opening presents.
Ooh, it's gonna hurt, guys.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot Krasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course, make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
What's he talking about?
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
You got 3,000 shiny to trade. How many shiny do I have? Don't show me. Oh, am I gonna go? Alright, so we got SpongeBob's closet on top of the bikini bottom. What if we... Alright, 3,000, so what if we... More golden spatulas to unlock downtown bikini bottom. So if we go here, Jellyfish Fields. Yeah, let's go Jellyfish Field, right? Jellyfish Field sounds good.
The rolling green hills.
I don't want to know.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look...
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual, because it's usually pretty big. And you look clean.
Oh!
And oh my gosh, you're bald!
Always been bald.
But well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas. King jellyfish!
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of...
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that king jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself.
Oh, gosh.
just my size.
Coffee. I don't want no but all that robot. Hey, this sock. I go in the water. How does he get that sock then? Alright, so if I can't get that. Bossy would hit me, huh? Alright, so how am I supposed to?
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. I feel like a new sponge.
Alright, audio next one. Can I hit this jellyfish? What happens? Oh, don't hit me. That's right, don't hit me.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh wait, I can do that, yeah. What is that, a sock?
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Alright, so... is it got a spatula?
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down. It shines.
Oh, wait, yeah. Did I get a special? No, I didn't. How else did I even get that?
Take that! I love opening presents.
Bridge is repaired.
Just check. My side.
Combo. Super combo. What is that? No chance of getting that. Ooh. Ooh, it's got out.
feel like a new sponge. Ow! Fresh like a spring breeze. Hey, Gary, what's shaking? Wow, a bungee jump for a golden spatula. I must be...
Oh, so that's how you're supposed to get it. Checkpoint. Oh, what the heck? Okay, that was fun.
Just my size.
Stone.
It shines. I love opening presents.
I was just say, this is goo.
Has met the Sponginator.
I need to go over here. Yeah, that works. What's this? Bubble Bowling. Move in order to play the game. Golden spatulas.
Wow, Mermaid Man! I have all your comics and
What?
That Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then
help! They're making me hit myself!
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try them.
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick!
That was so. It's a slide. When SpongeBob, Patrick, or Sandy jump into a slide, they will zip down at hydrodynamic speeds.
Love opening presents. Too pretty. Cat, take it! That was a ton of fun! I should do it again sometime!
There's a sock up there. Dang it. Can't get that sucker. The battle flu. We have two socks. We get this.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh yeah, I got that with big bang like it says. Alright, we got one switch. Yeah, don't hit me.
fresh like a spring breeze. Just my size.
Alright, we have one switch over there. We have one, two. Where's the other switch? Okay. We need to destroy the robot. Alright, there shouldn't be no more robots.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Oh yeah, Patrick. There's a sock over there. Found it.
Hey, SpongeBob!
Whew. Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robot...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy!
I'm Patrick. Hi, guys. What could he do? He can't do no special. Always has me off the kid. Oh my god, I love Patrick.
Ooh. Hey, my back feels better.
So Patrick can pick it up.
How many of these do I have to carry?
That's Satan.
Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Oh, that door over there. Before I pick it up. Alright. Checkpoint, there we go. Oops.
Clean as a whistle.
Barnacle head, what?
What?
Down. Oh, I need my.
Well, then. Oh, thank. Push, push, button. Can't stop self. Ooh, wooden presents. Ooh, scary dark cave.
Oh, ouch. Ouch.
That's much better.
Okay.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. How many of these do I have to carry? Whoa! Play as a whistle! No! This one goes boom!
Freaking impossible to beat.
That's much better. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
No, I don't want that.
What is a whistle?
But it's get off.
Is this all? I thought it was gonna be an ice cream cone.
Ouch!
Well, maybe it's not, because I can't beat this.
That's much better. So shiny! SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Why is a whistle? That's much better.
No. I swear to God. Did it?
Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the King Jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my...
Oh, boy.
What are you waiting for, boy? Go get that King Jellyfish. What are you waiting for, boy?
Ooh, a present in every one. Thank you. Mrs.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you.
Oh, boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Sure enough, Mrs. Puff.
Tell me you haven't been driving.
Of course not, Mrs. Puff. I don't even have a license.
Oh, good. Then it was just another bad dream. Did you get the golden spatula back?
Oh, I think, well, no.
Just met the Sponginator. I love opening presents.
I'm going to go pay Mr. Crab now.
So, do you want to trade shiny? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Alright, guys. We done that? Let's check in with Patrick.
Did you find my lost socks?
Not yet, Patrick.
Oh. Did they find you? Did you find my lost socks?
Wonder what we could do. You know what we could do at Twinsrot's house? Your bikini bone stinks.
Give me some credit, Gary. I remember. Press this button to read the signs. I'd make myself a snack, but there's no time!
We have red, yellow, green, blue, and purple. So purple is the most valuable.
A note from Mr. Krabs! And it even smells sweaty, just like him.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to head shiny object collector.
Wow!
That's right, a promotion. So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these shiny objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me. Now stop seahorsing around and get busy collecting.
Was this from the original movie? I don't know. The show? Something. No. Alright, guys. I could start the video. Guys, I would start the video right here. Guys, I'm gonna start the video right here. Yeah. So, see you guys later. We'll go save it. I think it's all about to stop it. King Bottom. And I'll see you guys later. Yeah, I want you guys to like and subscribe. And I will see. I want you to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.